Welcome everyone, I'm gonna be quiet for a second while TK Baja talks.
Gonna just do it after he's finished.
Oh, I love TK Baja. So anyways, welcome back to another part of my OP8's Maya playthrough, and this time I have a special edition of Left Strafe here. Say hi.
Hello everyone.
Is playing with me, and I think he's actually using the same setup as we are.
Exactly. So
we're gonna double twisted pimp this bitch. And yeah, go through the first headhunter pack here. I figure this is a kind of a good way to change up the playthrough a little bit.
As long as you don't break your save again.
Yep. We just started this, my computer was kinda dropping frames, and then I went to reset this so we could start over fresh, and that didn't work so well. I love TK Baja. He's such an awesome character. I hope he makes it into the movie.
Are you excited for the movie?
I'm incredibly excited for the movie. Imagine like Billy Bob Thornton playing TK Baja. Come on. How does that not get one excited?
Someone that doesn't know who that person is.
Okay, so after we're done recording, Google Billy Bob Thornton. You've probably seen him in movies. He's a eccentric folk who's absolutely amazing at everything he does. He hasn't done a whole lot in a while though. I'm jumping over a grenade. That's dumb. Double slay.
Shoot him in the crotch.
So yeah, also, I love and hate this Headhunter's pack. I figured I should talk about the Headhunter packs as we're doing them. I love it because it's beautiful. I think they nailed the Easter eggs. But I fucking hate skeletons. They have the weirdest hitboxes. They have terrible elemental, like, non-weaknesses. The speed candies, I know a lot of people love it, but the speed candies drive me nuts because they just kind of throw me off.
I mean, they're not terrible. I like the idea of the candies. Oh, he's here.
No, no, I definitely like the idea of the candies. Just that speed one fucks with me.
He died pretty quick.
Yeah, those guys, when you actually figure it out to just crit them with the Becca, they're not much. But other than that, they just don't die. Healing hypo. Yeah, I think this is one of the better done Headhunter packs as far as just like level design and once again the Easter eggs and all the hidden little secrets in here. I think it's the hidden boss added to it.
So I think the only negative for me about this is it wasn't a raid boss. Like they, oh, he's here by the way. Like they somewhat promised they'd be a raid boss kind of character.
Yeah, I think it's a fun enemy. Boss fight though.
Whoa. That'll be good, hopefully. Yeah, it's a fun boss fight.
Just in case. I'm getting hit.
There you go.
Oh, there he is, that's why.
Caught off guard. Why is there two? Why is there two?
Alright, you
the guy right at the back needs to die because he's got a... Yeah.
From my POV here, it's just pretty much shooting a skeleton point blank and just missing him entirely with the Becca because hitbox detection on skeletons is a terrible thing.
I resist that. He resists the twister.
Yeah, they resist everything.
You having fun over there?
Oh yeah. I'm just watching him try to kill me. No, that's not the twister. Switch to the wire gun. I hate when the D-pad on these controllers just doesn't work.
Controller noob.
I know, I know. I'm so used to them though, and I'm. Yeah, it'd be bad to try to watch me play these things on a mouse and keyboard right now, because I'm just so used to be all that, but...
Found him!
Yeah, D-pad detection is terrible. And then, you know, I'm fine with a mouse, it's, I kinda like slip off the keys... Obviously I'm fine with a mouse, mice are fucking awesome for first-person shooters. But it's more like the keyboard movement, like the WASD and stuff I struggle with.
I don't know, I just came straight to, well, when I came to PC, I was straight onto the mouse and keyboard. I think if you start off straight away going onto it, you just learn it, don't you?
Yeah, yeah, you just need to, like, stick to it, but, like, I keep going back. I'm like, yeah, I'm gonna do that, and then I don't. Oh, yeah, I forgot that there's spider ants in this place. I love spider ants. I also can't wait to see, like, in the, you know, going back to that movie thing again, like, to see, like, spider ants and skags, like, CGI'd on the big screen, I think that could be awesome.
If I offered you a part in it and you could choose, who would you be?
Crazy Earl, without a doubt. You know, so I could, like, eat cars with a fork. That's one of my favorite lines. When you, you're first meeting Crazy Earl in Borderlands 2, Scooter's talking about him. He's like, he ate my bandit technical, or his whatever car, like, you know, like, with a fork. I don't know why that cracks me up so much. Just, like, the idea of Crazy Earl eating a car with a fork. It's fucking absurd, and I love it. And it's just this tiny little tossaway line that you kind of forget about. Or I think most people do. And I just laugh my ass off every time I hear it.
Isn't Crazy Earl voiced by Pitchford?
Yep, he is. And Scooter by Mikey Newman.
You done the, Tales from the Borderlands, haven't you?
Yes, I have. God, I fucking love those. Have you done them? Or
what?
Are you waiting?
But, probably won't play them. I don't like games like that.
You should just, like, you know, someone that who's... I only uploaded the last one, but someone who's uploaded them all, just watch them. They're so good. Like, it's, just seeing Pandora from another angle is really interesting to me.
Oh, I thought we'd get phase-locked.
No, he can't be phase-locked. But he can be twisted like fucking crazy. As you can see, the twister's eating through him. Remember my first time playing him, it was kind of hard.
Yeah. My first time playing him, I was Salvador when I came in with two Norfleets, both in shock. I didn't go well.
I think I was probably B-hawking when that first happened, maybe. I don't know, maybe not.
I made it. I'll hammer.
I wish he was repeatable. I like him as a fight.
Doesn't he have a chance of dropping the Hellfire?
I think so, yeah. I think he shares Scorch's loot pool. See if we get anything cool out of here, come on. A ton of blue Myocoms. Hellfox. Maya's got so many terrible class mods. She really does. Like, here, like, actually, I really like the Matriarch as, like, another nurse com. But health on comms is stupid because it's outside the health equation, so it can't get remultiplied by things like Blood of the Ancients. Let's see, Hellfoxes, Hellfox, and Guarding Warder. Warders, too, can be fun, though. Like, they're not very good, but... boosting ward to 11 out of 5 plus the shield boost on that comm, you can tank so much. It just does nothing for your DPS. I should do a setup like that. Some people were talking about that on the forums recently. Actually, just today. Where's his head?
Yeah, max fire rate Becca is pretty interesting.
Yeah. Yeah, like this thing kind of thing. I love this little area. This is so cool. All these little...
last time I did this, pitch black. I've done this at like 2 o'clock in the morning and I shit myself. I hate anything scary.
Like, I'm... oh, sorry. I think I just hit my mic there, scratching my nose. But, yeah, it's just all those little extra things. And I'm not even the biggest, like, horror movie fan. But, like, those things still just made me so happy to see them. Alright.
Don't know if I got all the, well, no, I think there's one more little pumpkin to get.
Yeah, we just kind of ran.
I mean, shooting them as we go along.
Oh no, we got them all, because now we're... Oh, those things. Yeah, I don't even remember where they all are. There is one.
There's only one more to get now.
Is there? Okay.
It's near Jack. Do you want me to go and do the movie over here? So we can fight the final guy after
Jack? Oh yeah,
Jack?
For sure. Might as well.
Yeah, the ringer. I think this one's about, isn't it? The well woman, where she comes out of the well.
Oh yeah, probably. Said I'm not even like a massive like horror movie fan. I think I saw that one. I didn't love it, but I love the Easter eggs to them either way. Yeah, this is a pretty good little mob too. Like these dudes keep spawning. And once again, this area
this
is like
yeah,
sometimes just stop and look around. Like it looks awesome. A little
like here,
effects.
If you stand here, it looks amazing.
Yep. Yep, I already took a few screenshots before we started, just because I love it. Alright. I stuck.
It's not got the worst combat flow either, it's just the actual mobs in it are pain in the ass at times.
Yeah. But they're good enough where if like, you slack off, you die fast. Like, that's what I like.
I mean, how much were they? They were like $5, I think, or something like that?
$3. They're
$3?
Dirt cheap, yeah.
I mean, it must have cost them way more than that to build these.
I think they made good money off of them, because a lot of people bought them.
Damn. There's the last one, I believe, just there. Right. Using shock on an earth enemy. Grounded enemy. Have you never played, Pokemon? It's like against the rules.
No, I never did do Pokemon.
Oh yeah, we've had this discussion before.
Some
I'm
of my
get
gaming
into
holes.
It.
Dude, just pop. Go on and head to the windmill. Oh yeah, this part of the windmill. Man, I haven't done this mission in a while. I kind of forgot about this extra stuff here. I thought we were just about to go fight him.
Yeah. All this scrack thing over here. Obviously...
Yeah, this part was a good part too with all those dudes. Yeah, then this down here. Once again, just a little side path Easter egg. So good.
Some what?
The Easter
What's
egg
this
over
one?
Here. I think this was like another ring one, wasn't there or something? Isn't that from the ring? The psycho sitting there?
I don't know.
Oh, it's cool though.
Oh,
like
it's too spooky. Run away. They definitely went into extra detail, didn't they, with just these? I mean,
oh yeah.
They must have known that. Well, known they were going to be quite short, so.
Like when I've talked to enough Gearbox devs, like through the forums, and you know Varnell on the Discord server that we talked about in that other video. Like these dudes are just fans of this stuff, you know. Like, Gearbox, they have, a couple times a year they have Magic the Gathering tournaments. Like, in-house, like a sealed deck tournament.
I never played Magic the Gathering.
This is a damn good card game. So many of these guys.
Whoa. These guys are ultra aggressive.
Yeah, I kind of stick and move, and then phase lock and kill. Of course, if they come right at you, Twister should shoot them, but they don't really dive bomb you like Rax do.
Just trying to keep up with them.
Sometimes they'll hang out there in the air and just stand still for me.
Damn.
Almost
pimping out?
Yeah, I pimp them. If they're slag, the pimp eats them pretty good. Alright. The Spikos and Scratch. I got that one. Where is the nest?
Oh, is that all of them?
No, there's one
oh,
over here.
Oh, it's one over here.
Got it. The pimp's so good at like shooting out things like that. You can kind of slightly miss it.
Like B shields.
I might pop on the B for... a lot of times I pop on the B for bosses. Take him out fast.
I wonder if I would allow you to somewhere.
Yeah, I might put on the... yeah, I'm gonna go
chase
her down on B and see if a pumpkin can get on his shoulder and see what happens. I don't think you can, like, insta-kill him, but if they get on his shoulders, you can kill him pretty good. Which one of these are ammo regen? I want movement. Isn't there an ammo regen one?
That's the green one, I believe. Oh no, it's the blue one, the one I picked up.
There it is. Okay, yep. I mean, I'm not bad on ammo, but... I'm paranoid about ammo. I'm the guy that recharges his phone when it's like 50% battery life I need to recharge. I've got phone chargers everywhere. I got like, you know, a couple at my, you know, I've got them on, obviously like your computer hookups, but on like so many outlets everywhere. That was that.
That was a good fight.
Yeah, with just a little more life, he's a lot better. The second version of him isn't as quite as weak.
I don't know how
he
much
doesn't
more we've
drop
got to do
very good
these,
gear, though. That's the other problem with him.
I got a coach gun. It's only a one shot, though.
I mean, on zero, that's not bad. Oh, that's because it's blue.
And a homing singularity grenade, so...
yeah, those are pretty much the devil. Yeah, if he had a better loot pool, I think he'd be a lot more farmed. And he doesn't have a high legendary chance, you know? Enough. Oh, whoops, I forgot I had the B on. Let's go up to life tab. I'm just like charging those guys face first with the B. Like an idiot.
Getting a crit does full damage with fire. That's something to know.
Yeah, they're some of the skeletons are weird with like crit versus non. Like those crystal skeletons in Tiny Tina's, like, they don't reflect on crit, but everything else they reflect and resist.
Oh, I think I got the...
alright. Might as well.
I think I need to go and donate. Are we gonna do the last guy?
Yeah.
Alright, well, I'll donate some weapons and shields. And do the final part of it.
Oh, yeah.
I have a load of stuff I don't need. Like an interfacer. I'll drop all three in there, don't need them anymore. People that don't use Gib, they're probably screaming at me right now. But, oh, I'll drop all these fastballs, I don't need them anymore.
Yeah, who needs fastballs?
The B shield, is that... oh. Alright, I dropped the wrong B shield, but we can roll with it.
I only keep an inflammable on me, I don't really do all the different...
that's the one I dropped. Why don't you get me some more, would
you? I did at one point, but my backpack was just overstuffed. Like, I like to keep my backpack somewhat light. That way I can pick up gear and keep on top of the money, because an OP8, the ammo cost can burn through your money fast.
So this last guy's weak to shock and shock and explosions, I presume?
Is he? So Twister it is. I have no problem twisting people. I went through the beatdown with
like...
only the Twister a while ago, and it was so much fun. I was just face tanking everything. And...
You ready for this guy?
Oh yeah. Is he ready for us? I haven't fought this guy in so long. Wow, he's got more health than I thought.
Flakker ain't doing much.
Oh, he's weak. Oh, yeah, I didn't think the Quasar would grab him.
I don't know how much I'm doing with this weapon, but... Oh. Why has he got a hard on for me? I don't know what's going on.
He's scared of my twister. There he is.
I'll just let him run to you, I'll run off.
It's fine. I've got a few
points. Bit of a cow.
I don't even think he's broken my shield yet. That guy does not do any damage.
It's a bit slow. Must be on his way out. Must be dying.
And down he goes. Anything? Anything?
Nothing good.
No.
No legendary.
Hand cannons, gross. I hate regular torque pistols. Just that bullet speed, you don't hit shit with them. So, off to the candies. And then that's the end of this one. See if I remember how to get them all. And away with this stupid shield.
Alright, where's all the, I'll go and get these ones then.
Yeah. They used to have the loot out for these.
Brain Buy's got all the taste of brains without all the hassle of chasing and murdering and looking at your bloody hands.
Do you get anything for this side mission, or is it literally just XP and money?
I think it's just XP and money. Kind of the completionist in me likes to do them, but also you get to hear TK Baja talk, and TK Baja is the man. I don't know why I love him so much. Like, everyone does too, like... He's just like this beloved character for some reason. It's the best way to get up here again. Remember, there is an ideal way to climb up that thing. And I don't remember how to get up there. Oh yeah, it was way over here.
Uh-oh. I'm good. Grenade jump skipped an area. Kind of. Don't think I can get up there. Give it a go.
Are you going for the same one I am, maybe?
Got it. I did it, Dirch, I did it.
Good job.
I'll go up to the super secret area.
Hey, you nearly got enough sugary brain bites.
Gotcha.
Oh shit, I'm out of twister ammo. How'd I run out of shotgun here? I guess I used a lot of my boss.
One more left, isn't there? Your side, or is it my
yep.
side?
No, it's my side. I'm just looking at the best way to get on there again. Let's deal with a few enemies first. We got one of the big psychos after me.
I'm on my way.
Oh, it's, I got him.
Me and my trusty Lyuda. Should we do Sharkfire there?
Should we do what?
The refight of
Oh yeah, Shark. We might as well. I'll pretty much be right, I'll be in that area right after I get this. This is right above him. So you can head on over, we can do him a second time and then turn this in, and that will be this entire Headhunter DLC.
Hey, you got enough pins to keep me on a great matter sugar high for months!
Might go legendary cat just for this fight.
Yeah, he's just got that giant crit spot that just dies. If I had a lady fist...
No, I'll be using it.
Oh shit, I should heal him.
I'm gonna use the lighter. The hell would work.
I should use the gub I just found.
Just gotta watch out for his damage outputs. Ridiculous.
Yeah, the hail is the hail.
He's coming in, so...
Yep, I'm ready.
Heads up.
Because at that point, it would be pretty easy to get the split crit on his head. Careful, badass! I always start shooting him too early, too. Got a little spoiled.
That didn't go too well. Can I get that guy? There we go. Oh, he's dead. Oh, no, run out of ammo. On the last shot.
I hit him with the twister on a good one. That was pretty cool. See, that's a much better fight. He's got a little more life, a little more damage. It's enough where he can easily take you down if you don't pay attention, which we didn't. You get cocky in this game and you go down. I love it. That's what I like about OP8. It's kind of not forgiving. It's not that hard if you are on your game, but once you take the foot off the pedal, you're down. Alright, let's see what we get here. Nothing. Oh, that's right, the pumpkin's already exploded. Alright, turn that in. This was a nice change of pace doing one of these co-op. I've been doing all this solo. You kind of forget how fun this game is co-op. Really, those guys respawn?
These shields let me down. Oh! I got destroyed. Thank you.
See, this is one of those cases where, yeah, the B is just not as good from hopping. So susceptible.
I need a change.
I'll cover you.
Thanks. I'm all good now. You just kind of dissolved.
Guys just seem to come forever. I don't know why I just feel need to finish these guys off. Which is dumb because they're probably just gonna respawn as soon as I do.
Didn't take too long though?
Nope. Kinda have gaming not with OCD like that.
Becca and a twister.
Yeah. I never had a chance to take my B off for that, so. Alright.
Yay! Candy! Thanks a bunches. Before I eat all these, I'ma squish them together into a big lump.
So done.
The brain of somebody I don't like. Nah, who am I kidding? There ain't nobody I don't like. They're all delicious.
Out of ammo. Dagnabbit, I may be blind, widowed, crippled, and undead, but I sure haven't lost my sunny disposition.
I love TK Baha. He's so awesome. So, yeah, that is the TK Baha Bloody Harvest Headhunter DLC. And, God, I love these DLCs. They're just so cool. It's like a late game thing. Just a little bit of an extra map, an extra boss. Anything left from you? Before we sign out? Alright, well, yeah, thanks for watching, everyone. If you have not subscribed to either one of our channels, please do so. I'll put Lefstrafe's information in the description below, so you can find him if you are not subscribed to him, if you're watching on my side.
I'll show you how to fight. You want a spar?
Oh, crap, I'm out of quasars.
Perhaps next
time. Twister wins.
That's it, I'm taking off this crappy macro.
it was my dodging skills of the how do we spawn guy? Alright, well yeah, everyone, thanks for watching. I hope you enjoyed the sweet PvP of Borderlands 2, which is the most god-awful thing in the world. I think it might have actually been Scorn that killed him. That's how dumb this PvP is. So yeah, thanks for watching, and I'll see you guys later. Bye.
Bye-bye.